Hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft, and today I recently joined this Bedwars Castle game, and you really cannot buy anything, but... Same game, by the way. You really can't buy anything. So the game is basically broken. Yay! And, we're gonna try to win the dumbest Bedwars Castle game of all time, guys. Stick around to the end just if I win. I don't think it's gonna end at all. I think this is gonna be a good game, and just get lucky whoever doesn't die to the dragons. And yeah, subscribe, little hack. So guys, as you can see, like right here, Bedgod is in 1 minute. So I don't know how this is gonna go. I think everyone's just gonna void or something. Hopefully they do. I don't know. Oh guys, what the happened? Did you buy anything? Nope, still can't buy anything. Okay, it appears that they have 38 players and we have 8. What? Well, there's like no way we can win this because if we game ties, they instantly win because they have more players. Insane server, by the way. Teammate, stop voiding. We need more players because then we can't win. Still our bed up here? No, we don't. This is blue for some reason. So. Oh yeah, guys, keep voting, keep voting. Good idea, good idea. Okay, I want a tracker somehow. That's decent. So as it's been bed break, they've lost 16 players, we've lost 6. So if this keeps going at this rate, we're gonna win the game, but I don't know if it will keep going at this rate. Okay, we just lost another player. So sad. Yeah, I'm just drawing this up just in case. I doubt you'll be able to buy anything as dragons come out. But who knows. It's insane a Hunter Shark came up with a good strat. Go to the heart bed for dragons, because the island's a lot bigger than these ones, so he's actually right to go there. Looks like that's where the majority of our team is, so GG. Alright guys, sudden death. I think I'm gonna die probably. Oh, they're already destroying the map. I don't know where the best place for this is, to be honest. There's a dragon right there. I think this is an empty guy. I don't know where to go for this. We prep 4, so we take a lot of fall damage. Oh, we hit him. I don't think anyone has died yet. Hit it, hit it. But it can't. Uh oh. Uh oh. Okay, good thing he's like on 1.17. Uh oh, teammate, teammate. Okay. And one of them died, one of them died. This is good. Hopefully, 4 more of them died. Or maybe 5, because 5 it's a guarantee win for us. We have more players then. What are you doing, dude? Oh my god, why? Why now that we need 6 of them to die? Bro, it wasn't even the dragon that did that. Look at all this stuff, oh my god. There's 1 minute for 5 of them to die, and the dragon's literally doing nothing. I was kidding, chill. What the? I picked all that. Jeff? Yeah, we lost. There's another team. One of our teammates is dumb and died. LOL. RIP. Wow. RIP launchpad. Yep, there's no way. 1S. 60 enough to die. Game over. Because I had more players, okay. Well, that was an interesting video, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.